How to breed a captive-born hermit crab? Well, unfortunately, the answer is you can't breed a hermit crab in a captive-born fashion. Simple fact of the matter is that all pet hermit crabs are wild-caught. There is no way to properly breed them in captivity. Scientists believe that hermit crab eggs are laid into the ocean shoreline, which are then picked up by tides and carried out, where they mix with other microscopic nutrients, planktons, and things like that. And they slowly feed on and grow until they reach a large enough size where they can grab a shell and enter the hermit crab shell community on land. It is impossible to create the type of environment that is necessary with the micronutrients in a captive environment and breed hermit crabs. It's unfortunate, but that is the world we live in, and we just kind of have to enjoy the ones that we capture out of the wild and treat them respectfully and responsibly.